Hey guys, this is Rich at Rich TV Live, and I got some big news on Aurora Cannabis. Check this out. So we're going to break this down for you right now. So Aurora Cannabis closes $345 million convertible note offering. This is breaking right now. Aurora Cannabis Inc. on the New York Stock Exchange under the symbol ACB and ACB on the TSX exchange today announced that it has closed its previously announced offering of 5.5% convertible senior notes due 2024 for gross proceeds of US $345 million, excluding US $45 million pursuant to the exercise of the initial purchaser's over-allotment option. The notes were issued at par value. These convertible notes offer Aurora the flexibility and optionality to settle the entire principal amount of the notes in the future for cash, shares, or combination thereof. The transaction signals confidence in our expected future performance and recognition that we have deployed our shareholders' capital in an intelligent way. This is Terry Booth, Aurora CEO. Aurora expects to use the net proceeds from the offering of the notes to support its Canadian and international expansion initiatives for future acquisitions and for general corporate purposes, including working capital requirements to continue the company's accelerated growth. The notes are unsecured and will mature on February 28, 2024. That's still 5 years away. The notes bear cash interest semi-annually at a rate of 5.5% per annum. That's a low interest rate. That's not a scary thing at all. The initial conversion rate for the notes is 138.37 common shares per US 1,000 principal amount of notes, equivalent to an initial conversion price of approximately US 7.23 per common share. The initial conversion rate represents a premium of approximately 10% to the common share closing sale price on the New York Stock Exchange on January 17, 2019, and is subject to adjustment in certain events. Upon conversion, the notes will be settled in cash, Aurora common shares, or a combination of cash and Aurora common shares. At Aurora's election, Aurora has the right to redeem the notes to certain circumstances after February 28, 2022 at a redemption price equal to 100% of the principal amount of the notes to be redeemed, plus accrued and unpaid interest. Holders also have the right to acquire Aurora to repurchase their notes upon the occurrence of certain customary events at a purchase price equal to 100% of the principal amount of the notes to be repurchased, plus accrued and unpaid interest. This announcement is neither an offer to sell nor a solicitation of an offer to buy the notes or the common shares of Aurora into which the notes are convertible and shall not constitute an offer, solicitation, or sale in any jurisdiction in which such offer, solicitation, or sale is unlawful. The notes and any common shares of Aurora issuable upon conversion of the notes have not been and not will not be registered under the U.S. Securities Exchange of 1993 as amended, or any state securities laws, or qualified for distribution by prospectus in Canada, and may not be offered or sold in the United States absent registration or an applicable exemption for such registration requirements, or sold in Canada absent an exemption from the prospective requirements of Canadian securities laws. Wow. So what do you guys think about this news? Remember, Rich TV Live is strictly for education, entertainment purposes. Always do your due diligence. Always do your research before you invest in anything that we talk about here on Rich TV Live. I think it's big news. I think it's strong news for Aurora. That's $345 million, which they can use, which they're talking about right now, to acquire their growth. Says right here, these convertible notes offer Aurora the flexibility and optionality to settle the entire principal amount of the notes in the future for cash, shares, or combination thereof. The transaction signals confidence in our expected future performance and recognition that we have deployed our shareholders' capital in the intelligent way. This is a goal to acquire more growth. And they're going to be very aggressive with this money, and I believe that this is a good move for Aurora. It is not going to be anything that is going to create massive dilution for the company for 5 years, and I believe that they will settle this well in advance of the five-year term. So if you guys like this news, smash that like button, comment down below, share the video everywhere. If I win and you win, we all win. It's true. You heard it here first from your boy Rich, Aurora Cannabis. $345 million richer today on this news. I want to know what you guys think. Comment down below. Holler at your boy. I'm out. Bringing you the news from my villa in the Dominican Republic. It's true. But right now, I gotta go.